Not enough mana. Your pet has departed. Gained a level. Your pet is back from town. has increased. Your pet is wounded. fortune favors you. Fortune smiles upon you.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the Alchemist was subduing the Guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the Alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The Alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work here. The Alchemist's search for a cure to his Ember Blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off my energy to magnify the power of Hordrak's heart after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Ordrak's heart could destroy all Ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction. The Alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more Guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vale should return to the Aspyrian Enclave and plan your next move.
You have a new quest.
Apparently things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Aspyrians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. If he's already reached the Watchweald, he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone even as we speak. This plague seems to specifically target beings of an inherently magical nature, such as the Aetherians and the Guardians. So far, it's not affecting humans, so I've sent for a transport to bring us some medical supplies, and I'll be coordinating the medical relief here. Meanwhile, you need to get out to the Watchweald Temple. Take Crow's Pass to the Frosted Hills. Try to catch up to the Grand Regent before he enters the temple. Everything okay?
You have a new quest.
I thought you were going out to the Watchweald Temple to look for the Grand Regent. May I assist you?
Greetings.
You a new recruit? You just get here? What's your business here?
I need your help.
You have received a quest.
think you can help me?
Have received a quest.
Greetings, traveler. Can you assist me? I was traveling with the Grand Regent to the Watchwheel Temple when we became separated. I was hoping to rejoin him at the temple, but the doors had been sealed behind him. He was very ill when I last saw him. I think he might have contracted the same sickness affecting the other Astharians. I was planning to enter the Watchwheel through the other portal in the old Astharian refuge. Unfortunately, the keys have been stolen. Goblin miners took one, and we believe that some slavers who recently moved into the area have the other. It takes both keys to activate the Watchwheel portal, and it is beyond my abilities to retrieve them. Recover the passkey ember from the slavers and the latchkey ember from the goblins. You can use them to open the portal in the refuge and intercept the regent before he infects the guardian.
You have a new...
At your service.
May I assist you?
Your pet is bad. Have a new quest.
Thank you. Have we met?
You have gained fame.
Hello there.
You have a new quest.
Glad you made it.
Is badly wounded.
More mana.
Is wounded. Your pet has fled. Your pet is wounded. Is badly wounded.
Thank you.
have gained a level. pet is badly wounded. Your pet is bleeding. Your pet has
not enough money.
Your pet has fled.
Mana is low.
Your pet is badly wounded. Your pet is badly wounded. Your pet is badly wounded. Gained an experience. guests have waited.